spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue.
Get on the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. It was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint.
Got it coming! Let's do a sweep.
Characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says. Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together.
Stop!
Damn. It's still there. To draw it out. Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out. Want some time?
Thank you. Prophet and his followers have been traveling. Fugitive prophet is
shit. That's gonna be cold. An arrowhead car. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Must be something up there. Thank you. the ice somehow. Now to find out what's up there. Why were they carrying so much wealth with them? This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.